Inkatha Freedom Party Treasurer General and Member of Parliament Narend Singh says the senior leadership of the party is committed to picking up the workload of party leader Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi should he decide to step down. Singh was addressing hundreds of people who came to the official opening of the Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi Museum and Documentation Center at the Ulundi Multipurpose Center in northern KwaZulu-Natal on Friday. Buthelezi, who turned 87 years old on Thursday, founded and has since led the party for 40 years.